assuming this is going to be the interview for Talento Musical. Our first question is, how was your arrival to Spain?
My arrival to Spain was really great. There were a couple of fans waiting for me at the airport. It was totally out of this world. I would never have imagined to come, you know, to a different country where there's fans, because it's my first time abroad having a gig. A gig, yeah, it's a gig. So, it was super exciting.
Bueno, comenta que fue una recepción excelente, que los fans estaban esperándole en el aeropuerto y que nunca se imaginó que en su primera gira en el extranjero, la primera vez que viaja a otro país para tocar, que se encontraría con algo así, que no lo esperaba. Okay, our second question is, Square One EP will be published on the 22nd of May. How do you feel about it? Are you excited? How do you feel?
I'm so excited. It's my first EP ever, obviously. So, I'm super excited to see what people will think about it. Myself, I'm really proud of what it includes. So, I can't wait. I want just people to listen to it.
Bueno, él está emocionado porque es su primer EP y que claro, que a él lo que le interesa es conocer lo que la gente opina al respecto del disco, que prácticamente no puede esperar a publicarlo para que la gente le diga lo que opina del mismo. Okay, and our third question is, what do you think the public should expect from this EP?
Well, I wish they're going to have a lot of fun with the music because it will fit perfectly to this summer. It's a happy, positive, energetic EP with 5 songs. Just go ahead and enjoy it.
Bueno, dice que él espera que la gente, que el público, tenga una recepción muy buena del disco, porque es un disco muy positivo, muy feliz, es un disco perfecto para el verano, que son 5 canciones, que espera que tengan mucho éxito en esta época.
Could you describe more or less how was the recording of the EP, if it was great, if you had fun, how did it go?
Yeah, we were in Los Angeles recording the EP. The process was about 1 month, so we really worked hard on it. There were times where I felt like, it's not going anywhere, but then, you know, the songs were so great and we just worked hard and the result is really, really good.
Bueno, la grabación tuvo lugar en Los Ángeles y tardamos un mes en grabar. Realmente fue algo exhaustivo para nosotros, pero el resultado es genial. El resultado del disco ha sido genial, por lo tanto ha valido la pena tanto trabajo duro.
Our fifth question is, for those for whom you still remain unknown, how would you define yourself with regards to music?
So I describe myself as a pretty happy and energetic person. I like to meet new people and just having fun, and the music represents me pretty well. So I think the ones who is listening to my music won't be surprised when they meet me.
Bueno, lo que realmente distingue a mi música es que es una música muy feliz, que me convierte en una persona energética. Soy una persona energética a la que le encanta conocer nuevas personas, me encanta divertirme. Por lo tanto, la música lo que hace es definir quién soy en cuanto a estos 3 factores que he comentado. Y por eso cuando algún fan o alguna persona me conozca, creo que no se va a sorprender porque ya me va a conocer a mí a través de la música.
And then, what is your inspiration to compose and what are the stories behind your songs?
Well, it depends. Sometimes I like to write about relationships with, you know, someone, about love, about anything. I like to sit in an inspirational place. For example, when we went to Los Angeles, I went to the Hollywood Hills and just sat down and watched the view and wrote down lyrics. And yeah, my songs usually, well, yeah, they tell about a lot of things.
Bueno, mi música habla de muchas cosas. En general habla, por ejemplo, de relaciones, del amor. Pero bueno, si con respecto a mi inspiración y eso, cuando estuve en Los Ángeles, recuerdo ir a Hollywood Hills y admirar la vista que tenía allí de la ciudad, y fue un lugar encantador para poder escribir letras de mis canciones. Por lo tanto, si quieres saber de qué temas toca, pues toca todo lo que se me ocurra en el momento en el que lo sienta.
And what would you think about composing for other artists?
I've never thought about it. Maybe in the future, but I really need to work on my writing skills before I would, go ahead and write for other artists. I think I'm mainly going to write for myself from that to like, yeah.
Bueno, él dice que nunca pensó, nunca lo pensó realmente en escribir para otros artistas, pero bueno, no lo descarta. Quizás en el futuro, que tendría que seguir mejorando como compositor, como escritor de letras, y que bueno, primero, en primer lugar, él escribe para sí mismo.
Then the eighth question is, you are really young. Did you expect the impact, all this success that you are going through, that you're enjoying?
Yeah, I just turned 18. The world is about to open for me. So, I never thought about, I've always wanted to be an artist since I was a little kid, but I never really thought it would happen in real life. So right now I'm living my dream, and I hope it's going to last for a long time because I'm really working hard.
Bueno, él siempre quiso ser un artista y realmente nunca había creído que fuese posible, pero realmente lo ha logrado a través de mucho trabajo. Por lo tanto, él ha conseguido un sueño. Entonces, él quiere continuar desarrollando su carrera partiendo de este sueño y continuar creciendo.
Okay, and then the ninth question is, you will be one of the artists in Primavera Pop. Will you also offer concerts or showcases in Spain?
Absolutely. There will be more gigs, hopefully, in Spain, and I'm really looking forward to Primavera Pop. I think it's going to be amazing, and yeah, I really love my Spanish fans as well, so I hope to share many magical moments with them in the future.
Sí, él tiene la intención de participar en más conciertos, de acudir a más eventos en España, y por supuesto, el primero es el de Primavera Pop, el que tienen pensado, que cree que será sorprendente y que realmente quiere conocer a los fans españoles, que le parecen increíbles.
You became known through the social networks, which is currently a very important platform which gave birth to many famous artists. What is your opinion about social networks and people who became famous?
Well, I think it's a really great thing, because usually, like a couple of years ago, you could only become a singer like through going to TV programs like Idols or X Factor. So I think it's really cool and nice to be able to, reach your dreams throughout social networks. For example, Justin Bieber and Troye Sivan came from social medias as well, so I don't think it's a bad thing at all.
Bueno, creo que las redes sociales son fabulosas para esto, porque hace años solo podías acceder al mundo de la música a través de una discográfica o de programas de televisión como X Factor o Operación Triunfo, y que permiten que la gente alcance sus sueños, como por ejemplo Justin Bieber, que es otra de las personas que consiguió saltar a la fama a través de redes sociales.
Our next question is regarding Underdogs, one of your current hits. How did you decide to compose that song?
Well, we wrote it together, or actually my producer had written it, and then I really liked the song, and then we made it more like me, we recomposed some parts of the song, and the result was really great, and I was so excited to let the world hear it, and yeah, I feel like especially Spain is feeling the same way as I was. They like the song.
Bueno, Underdogs la produjimos, mi productor y yo, y inicialmente fue algo de él, pero luego entre los dos la reconvertimos, partes de la canción para adaptarla a lo que era mi inspiración y mi forma de ser. Entonces realmente me emociona poder mostrársela al mundo, que el mundo la escuche y sobre todo que en España que lleguen a mí a través de esta canción.
How does it feel when a major music company such as Warner Music places all their bets on you?
I mean, it feels great. Yeah, I'm kind of speechless because it's and I feel really blessed to be able to make music and just live the dream.
Bueno, es increíble que Warner Music se haya fijado en mí. Realmente no tengo palabras para describirlo. Es una empresa enorme, es una discográfica enorme y me siento realmente bendecido por poder vivir este sueño a través de ellos.
The next one, is there a difference, musically speaking, between Finland and Spain? Do you know about it? I mean, with regards to music listened to by the people.
Oh, yeah, there's a huge difference. In Spain, it's more like, more like positive and ongoing. I don't know, it's a huge difference. It's like more guitars and stuff here, I guess, and you got a lot of local songs. In Finland, we have great songs as well, but usually they are maybe sad somehow. But yeah, it's a huge difference between Spain and Finland.
Sí, hay una gran diferencia entre España y Finlandia. Realmente en España creo que hay como un espíritu más festivo, como que hay más guitarras, también como que hay mucha más música local. Y en cambio en Finlandia las canciones suelen tener una tónica un poco más tristona.
And you have a legion of fans on the social networks. How is contact with your followers?
Well, through the social media, I usually interact with them on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. And I think it's really cool to be able to chat with fans all around the world. So I really, really enjoy it.
Bueno, creo que es genial poder contar con las redes sociales, por ejemplo Twitter, Facebook o Instagram, y es increíble poder estar en contacto con los fans, con los seguidores de todo el mundo. Es algo que realmente disfruto.
The 15th question is, what music-related dreams do you wish to accomplish in the future?
Well, I wish to be able to still be a musician when, you know, when I'm an old man. I wish to be able to travel the world and just meet new amazing people and interacting with fans and just be able to do this. That's my biggest dream.
Bueno, me gustaría realmente ser músico cuando sea más mayor, viajar por todo el mundo, continuar interactuando con los fans, seguir conociendo gente y básicamente continuar haciendo esto, que es conseguir mi sueño.
Could you describe how did you start in music? What's the source of your hobbies?
Well, I've always loved to perform since I was really, really young. And I've always been interested in music. So it's pretty, it was obvious that I wanted to be an artist when I was bigger because I loved being on stage so much. And I don't know where it came from because my family isn't musical at all. So it's just something that maybe there was something that was inspiring me, you know, or something. But at least myself, I've always been really interested in music.
Bueno, siempre me gustó estar en el escenario, siempre me gustó destacar, me gustó la música desde pequeño, y realmente creo que siempre he querido ser un artista. Siempre me gustó estar en el escenario, pero no tengo una familia que me haya inspirado para ello, sino que realmente no sé lo que me inspiró, pero bueno, yo siempre he amado la música y me encanta lo que hago.
What has music given to your life?
Well, this, I'm in Madrid right now and I'm going to perform at Primavera Pop. It's changed my life literally. Everything, so cool stuff is happening right now. Like something that I never could have imagined of, so it's given me more than a lot.
Bueno, para empezar me ha dado este sol increíble de Madrid que estamos disfrutando ahora mismo, también la participación en el Primavera Pop, que será pronto, y realmente puedo decir que la música ha cambiado mi vida. Nunca lo hubiese imaginado, pero realmente me ha permitido vivir todo esto y me parece increíble.
What do you like best from Spain? How about food, for instance?
Oh, the food here is amazing. I love paella and tapas and all these Spanish foods. It's great. I really love Spanish food. I could live here just because of the food as well.
Bueno, la comida aquí en España es increíble. Me encanta la paella, me encantan las tapas, así como un montón de otras comidas españolas. Realmente podría quedarme a vivir aquí solo por la comida.
Do you have plans for the summer?
Yeah, I'm going to be recording new music at least, and then having gigs and concerts, and of course, just enjoy the summer.
Sí, bueno, para el verano tengo pensado grabar nuevas canciones, así como salir en algunas giras y dar algunos conciertos. Pero en general lo que me gustaría es disfrutar del verano como cualquier persona.
Would you suggest us any artist or band?
Like something that I listen to?
Yes.
Well, I listen a lot to Ed Sheeran and years and years. Years and years have a lot of great music and I'm listening a lot to them at the moment. And then I'm just basically listening to everything there is on the web and in the world. I'm a music fan, so yeah, listen to almost everything.
Bueno, como grupos que me pueden gustar, que pueda mencionar, me encanta Ed Sheeran. Es un artista muy bueno desde hace muchísimos años, no solo reciente. Y en general escucho cualquier tipo de música que llegue a mis manos. Escucho todo lo que pueda.
Is there something you would like to point out from the interview? Something I might have forgotten to ask?
Did you notice Betty in our gym anything? Or should I tell about something?
Whatever you want. If you want to point out something regarding you, your career, your gig, something that you would like to add, say, a message to your fans.
Yeah, that would be great, yeah. Me encanta España y especialmente las chicas aquí son muy guapas. Wow.